Let's see how the promotion chooses to matchmake him moving forward.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve LeBing has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 56 seconds in the very first round. Declaring the winner by TKO, Alexander the Great Volkanovski!
Well, there he is, the man of the hour. And you gotta think this dude's gonna get a serious Instagram push tonight after the win by TK.
Oh, he's gonna get a massive push because he hurt his opponent and he pressed his foot down in the gas until he got that finish. That was amazing. UFC lightweight division battle. Ready.
Ready to fight.
And we're underway. Transition. His opponent has been rendered defensive here. Let's see if he can survive. Strong bottom work here, staying busy.
Notice that the knee is bent. A lot of the pressure is going to be on his opponent's knee as he tries to finish.
And there's the tap and a violent one at that, and you get a false sense of security messing around with this guy on the ground. He's got submissions from everywhere. Goes to the heel hook well tonight.
Beautiful finish by this jiu-jitsu ace. He went right from the top position into that heel hook and got the finish.
Oh! Woo! What a fight!
Yeah, it's not every day in modern mixed martial arts where you see a fight finished by leg lock. A great display of technique there, just the way he traps. Let's go inside the octagon to Bruce Buffer.
For a living, so trying to make a million while I'm living.